Sorry. pit again.
Thank you.
Oh my God, another black flag. Jeez, I'm stupid.
I've learned to use my weight jacker as an anchor. Just before I pit in, I put that stuff as blindness as I can. Helps a lot.
Oh my God, how dumb. Need a shock collar or something. I worked my butt off getting back up in the top five and I dropped myself all the way out again. And I probably just park it at this point. I think I'm going to park it because I can't make up that two laps, so the guy below me is 57 down, so been a good race with you guys.
We'll see you later, Don. See you later, Matt.
Third black flag here just for the hell of it.
Thank you.
Oddly enough, we're going to finish in the same order we started.
Yeah, I'm so bummed about that. Yeah.
Nice win, Matthew. Great race, everyone.
Good job, guys. No yellow. Matthew, Tony, congratulations, gentlemen. Good race. I think you got...
You too, Henry. Good race, man.
Like, I noticed that if...
Yeah, good race.
Attempt, like, around 69, 70, like it usually is, you can run flat out easy, like, the whole stint. But if it's, like, anything above that, like 75, 80, you have to be so conservative on the setup. Like, otherwise, just burn the tires.